What are the names of the tools used in the Japanese tea ceremony? This iron pot used to heat the water is called the kama. The bamboo ladle used to scoop the water is the hishaku. The tea master then uses a special cloth or fukusa to clean the bamboo tea scoop or chashaku. The scoop is then used to put the matcha into the tea bowl or chawan, and then it is finally whisked into water using the bamboo tea whisk or chasen.